the start of the 10 kilometer road race in Buncrana, New Year's Day 1992. We're heading off up the main street. Now passing the first junction now at the bottom of Lower Main Street, proceeding down the Mulbrae. This is organised now by the Buncrana Chamber of Commerce, the Junior Chamber.
Mm-hmm. Are you in the middle of them two somewhere?
And I don't see any locals. Maybe they took a shortcut. Then there's the first lady through. And there is Brian Murphy, Buncrana's main hope, passing. My heavens, there's an Indian. Lumber Quigley, local, and there's the doctor himself, isn't it? And the Dr. McGinley and the lady friend, and there's young Galbraith. And Kevin McGill. That's only started and he looks well puffed. Jim McConnell, another young lady passing. And Owen McDade. Owen makes better headway on a minibus.
He had BMW with a broken window wipers. Owen.
And here, approximately 4 kilometres out, we have Thomas Farrell from Sparta. He led from the off. We have David McKinney, Garde de Dennis Swift, making a fine job of his point duty. Bridging cross from Sparta Club in Derry. It's on our back. And there's the first local, Eunan McLaughlin. We Eunan the Egg. Brian is waiting to get the one on his tail. Some other locals there.
Clumber Quigley.
And two other ladies. Another young lady coming up here. And there's two juveniles. Now we have Jim McConnell and Kevin McGill, shoulder to shoulder, and young Galbraith. Oh, the Indian lost his spear, or is it her spear? Black. There's some of them still. The last of them haven't passed the golf links as yet. We're now approaching the finish at Flaherty's Bar, coming up the main street. And this surely must be some kind of a record. And it's just through the tip. That's a calm day on the main street in Buncrana. Congratulations. What's your name?
Tom Farrell from Staban, Sparta Athletic Club.
What did you think of our very first effort at organising a marathon in Buncrana?
Yeah, I thought it was very good. You know, it was a very good course. For 10k and all, it's pretty fast and all, the time seemed to be quick, you know.
Yeah, and you had all kinds of, like, you had the elements played some part in it where that you were running into a fairly strong wind and you were uphill and downhill.
Yeah, that's right, it's like you've got a bit of everything, you have some good downhill stretches as well, but today, like, the wind was probably playing havoc with everybody, you know.
But what you are saying, without being prompted, that we have a good 10k course.
Oh yeah, definitely, that's one it should be an annual event now, I should think.
Thank you very, very much, and congratulations, and a very happy new year. Straggling along, another finisher. That's the first juvenile. That's the first lady over the line from the Sparta Club in Derry. Congratulations, dear, and your name is Bridgine Crossan from Sparta Club in Derry. What did you think of our first effort at organising a 10k race in Buncrana?
Well, it's the best time of the year to have it, first day of the new year. I think it's a good way to get people motivated for their year's training. Personally, I enjoyed it. First day out, you want to get motivated to have a good season, so I think it's a great idea.
The first local home, there he is. Now Eunan McLaughlin coming over the line. Eunan was leading for quite, he was a local that was leading for quite some distance. And Sean McMenamin was the first local home.
Jim Doherty.
Jim Doherty, another local. Sean Murphy, good running. Sean Murphy, cap and all. Brian, congratulations! You just got finished on the marathon. But what did you think now of the course? Maybe you knew the course, did you? Or is that, it's not your first time around those roads anyway.
There's none. I knew the course fairly well now, John. Me and Bethany Colley marked it out. You know, this car here, I think it was. I think with this car, it was a good course, a bit breezy on the way up, you know, but with the one on our backs coming down.
You were running into the one, but it was quite help coming down the front straight.
Didn't help me any, John.
Well, you did finish.
I did finish, all right. I was pleased enough with the time, you know. I thought I'd done about 40 minutes, but on the day, just couldn't produce the goods.
That's it. Good luck. Happy New Year. And Dr. McGinley has finished. And there's two juveniles. Another finisher that we don't know. Jim McConnell approaching. And Jim always finishes first. Well done, Jim. Jared Callaghan, another local runner. And not Kevin McGill, he made it. Cooperation North.
I'm the first one from South Carolina to finish.
Well,
Kevin McDonald from Donegal.
Kevin McDonald from Donegal. Well, it's not a West Donegal accent. It's positively not an Inish own accent.
But your father from here.
Your mother and father. And you.
Frank O'Hagan.
Frank O'Hagan from the parish, yes.
Yeah, he would be his father and my mother and brother. My mother were brother and sister. And my father's from Clonmany, McDonald, Phil McDonald.
Oh, I see.
It was great crack.
And when you go back again to South Carolina, you tell them that, God willing, we'll be having another one next New Year's Day.
Yeah, well, maybe we'll see some of you guys over there.
That's possible, but not for a marathon. Thank you very much. Okay. Good luck. Minutes, and there's Owen McDade and the young lady. 1 hour and 8 minutes from kickoff, and they're finishing. We're winding down now. Andy McCarter. And Andy gets a I suppose he'll treasure that, a Fruit of the Loom t-shirt. Dr. Kennedy has passed him fit and well. There's two juveniles. And now Breffni Cully, the chief bucket and bottle washer. Breffni was the organizer and I suppose, you know, that he must be congratulated on his efforts. The first 10K marathon in Buncrana, and I'm quite sure that it's the first time Breffni tried to organize a 10K race, road race. I suppose he'll know himself. Nobody would be noticing any mistakes, I don't think, but I suppose he'll know himself when he goes to do it again, the many things that he'd be able to improve on. But anyway, Breffni, congratulations and thank you for a great couple of hours pastime. I'm sure it wasn't pastime to you.
Good. Well done, Brona.
Good girl, Brona.